Insert and place your image. Then go and insert a text box. Choose your font and its size. Duplicate your slide, duplicate your image, and crop it. Then in the Transition tab, apply the Morph effect, and you're done. If you have a PowerPoint presentation coming, download and try one of ours.